that's a nice flower. And here's a beautiful pink bow. That's a nice yellow flower. Cool. Now let's make some of her animal friends. Awesome. Cool. Nice. Her animal friends will be happy to join the tea party. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh Twirl and Top Pizza Shop. Here's the front of the box, and here's the back of the box. And here's an extruder that we'll be using from our Fun Factory playset. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here's our pizza oven. Here's the Play-Doh that they provide. Here's our pizza mold. And our cheese maker. Let's start by making our crust. We'll use the brown Play-Doh. Throw it in the oven to form your crust. Yum, that looks good. Now that our crust is made, we'll use the red Play-Doh to make the pizza sauce. Our pizza is starting to look really good. Now it's time to add the cheese. That looks delicious. The oven also provides us with topping molds. Here's a yummy broccoli. This is a hot red pepper. A healthy mushroom. Everyone's favorite, pepperoni. And here's a sweet pineapple. Let's put all our toppings onto the pizza. Our pizza looks really good. Now that we made our pizza, let's use this extruder to make some spaghetti. We'll use the yellow Play-Doh for the noodles. These are yummy looking noodles. We'll make some more. Yum, that looks delicious. Now that we have our noodles, we have to add the marinara sauce on top. Yum! Now let's sprinkle some Parmesan cheese onto our spaghetti. That looks good! Finally, let's use the toppings mold to create some meatballs. That looks good! Yours are delicious looking spaghetti and meatballs. What a delicious looking meal. Remember, we also get a giant roller, some scissors, a fish stamp, an extruder, a knife, a bird stamp, tools to make shapes, a UFO stamp, and this small orange tool will be used to design shapes with my thumb. Let's start off by rolling out some blue Play-Doh. We'll make a bird first. Here's our blue bird. Now let's roll out the red Play-Doh. This time, we'll make a fish. Here's our red fish. Let's use the blue Play-Doh again. We'll make a car this time. Here's our blue car. Cool. Now let's make a red UFO. Cool. Now let's grab a little bit of Play-Doh to squeeze out some shapes with this tool. We'll use the scissor to cut them up. Let's grab the extruder and the shape designs to make some shapes. We'll start off by making a triangle. Here's our blue triangle. Now let's make a hexagon. Here's our blue hexagon. We can also use the knife to cut up some of the shapes. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh Tea Party Set by Sophia the First. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Here's Sophia holding her tea tray. Cool. You can find a lot more molds on Sophia's dress. We can also make her animal friends. Let's start by opening up the Play-Doh. Here's a special Play-Doh that's purple. It has glitter. And here's a pink glitter Play-Doh. We also get a yellow Play-Doh. We get two teacups. And one teapot. And here's a tea table with more molds. Just use the Play-Doh can as the leg. That's cool. Now let's start by using the pink glitter Play-Doh to make some molds from the tea table. That looks really good. Now let's use the purple glitter Play-Doh. Now let's use the yellow Play-Doh. Yum! And we'll use the pink glitter again. That's a sweet treat. Now let's use the pink Play-Doh to make some more molds with a teacup. That's a nice looking biscuit. That also looks really good. We can make more molds from the tea tray. Cool. We have all our baked goods and sweets made for the tea party. Now it's time to pour the tea. We'll use the yellow Play-Doh. Here's our first cup. Now let's create some decorations off her dress. We'll use some more of this black Play-Doh to make it smile. We can't forget his teeth. We also have to give him his rosy cheeks. Now let's make his nose. Let's also make his tie. Let's decorate his socks. Cool. He also needs a belt to hold his pants up. Now let's add the finishing touches to SpongeBob. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone, awesome Disney toys here, and today we're bringing you the Play-Doh Star Wars The Clone Wars playset. Here's the front of the box, and here's the back of the box. Let's start off by opening up the box. Here's the playmat that the playset provides for us. We also get two lightsabers to play with. We get a green lightsaber. And a blue lightsaber. This playset also provides us with a blue Play-Doh, a brown Play-Doh, and a red Play-Doh. We also get an Anakin Skywalker mold. We also get the droid molds. Let's start off by using the brown Play-Doh to make Anakin Skywalker. Now let's give Anakin Skywalker a blue lightsaber. And here's Anakin Skywalker. Now let's make evil Anakin Skywalker and give him a red lightsaber. Here's evil Anakin Skywalker. That was a tough fight, but I think good Anakin Skywalker won. Now let's use the red Play-Doh to make the droids. Here are the red enemies. Now let's use the blue Play-Doh to make some blue droids. Here are the blue enemies. Now we can use the lightsabers that they provide for us to beat the droids. We'll use the green lightsaber to smash the droids. We'll use the blue lightsaber to cut them up. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you the Play-Doh Star Wars The Clone Wars playset. Here's the front of the box, and here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here's our Star Wars playmat. Our own personal lightsabers. Cool. We have a green lightsaber. And a blue lightsaber. We also get three Play-Dohs. The blue Play-Doh. A brown Play-Doh. And a red Play-Doh. Here's the mold for Anakin Skywalker. Here's the mold for the droids. Let's begin by using the brown Play-Doh to mold Anakin Skywalker. Grab a chunk of Play-Doh and start molding it like this. Once you have it molded, place it inside the Anakin Skywalker mold. Press down firmly so that you can get a nice looking Anakin Skywalker. Be sure to take off any excess Play-Doh around the edges. Let's give this Anakin a blue lightsaber instead. Even if it looks real, don't eat it. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you the Play-Doh of Marvel Superhero Adventures Spider-Man Super Tools. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here are the three Play-Doh that they provide for us. We get one Spider-Man cutter, a Spider-Man stamp, a tool to make a spider, and a tool to make Spider-Man's web. Before we begin, let's take out our Play-Doh. Here's our blue Play-Doh. Here's our red Play-Doh. And here's our white Play-Doh. Let's start off by making a Spider-Man stamp. We'll use blue and red to make Spider-Man. We'll grab a little bit of blue so that we can make his pants. Place it in the mold like this. Now fill in the remaining areas with red. cool. We got the original Spider-Man. Awesome. Now let's grab a little bit of white Play-Doh to make his eyes. Doesn't he look cool? Now let's make a spider with our Play-Doh. We'll grab some red Play-Doh and place it in the tool like this. Squeeze down and watch what happens. Cool! The Play-Doh makes the spider legs. He looks angry. Now it's time to make Spidey's web. We'll use our white Play-Doh. You can also make Spider-Man's logo with this tool. Now it's time to make the web. Place your Play-Doh in like this and press down. Cool! Spider-Man's shooting his web. Let's shoot one more web. That's awesome! And here's Spider-Man's full web. Oh no! Spider-Man and his evil twin got caught in the web. We'll use the Spider-Man cutter to get rid of his evil twin. You can also use the Spider-Man tool to cut up the Play-Doh. Cool, right? We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Are you ready, kids? It's Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh art. We'll be making SpongeBob SquarePants. We'll start with the yellow Play-Doh, since that's the most important. Here's his yellow square body. Now let's use the white Play-Doh to make his shirt. Let's use the brown Play-Doh to make his pants. Now we'll make his legs. We have to give him some socks too. Let's use the black Play-Doh to make his shoes. Awesome! Now let's make his arms. SpongeBob's starting to look really good. Now let's make his eyes.